Hello everyone, I'm Lisa Marabe, Housekeeping Supervisor here at Solaire. Having a clean home and environment is important now for our comfort and good health. I'm here to share with you how we clean our guest rooms at Solaire, the 5-star. In cleaning a guest room, we start in removing all the used items in the room, such as linens, garbage, all used cutlery and chinawares are also pulled out. After doing that, we can proceed in spraying the chemical in the bathroom. To have a better effect of our cleaning chemical, we have to spray this on the surfaces such as sink, faucet, knob, shower, and toilet bowl, and leave it while we are doing the rest of the room. As soon as we change the linen and clean the rest of the room with our regular cleaning chemical, we now apply our specialized disinfectant sanitizer on all the areas, especially highly touched areas such as light switches, telephones, remote controls, drawer handles, and doorknobs. As a final step, we ensure that carpet and floor are thoroughly vacuumed and sprayed with disinfectant as well. Once we are done with the bedroom, we go back to the bathroom and scrub all the surfaces where we sprayed our chemical, wipe dry, and as a final step, we use our specialized disinfectant sanitizer and go back to all the areas, focusing on the frequently touched areas such as knobs, switches, door handles, and toilet bowl. Regular cleaning is essential to ensure a virus-free environment. Let's protect our homes. Together, we can overcome this pandemic.